You're listening to Mono & Mono on CKMS.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What is your desire? And hello, ladies and gentlemen. Explosions and fire. Let's rock, let's rock.
The world is a faster, busier place. People have less time. People make less time. When I was a kid, an idea of a good time on a Friday night was going over to a friend's house with some other friends. You'd bring a few records, and you'd play records, you know. And then you got a little older, you'd drink beer and play records, like we're doing now. And I'm telling you, that doesn't happen now. So music doesn't have the place in the world that it used to. So, in order to command people's attention, you actually have to have one song, one Katy Perry song, one whatever it is, and that's what actually goes up and people pay attention to. So it saddens me to say this because I still believe in the album experience because I still have albums. I play them, I listen to them, and I don't just cherry pick songs. I don't play song five that I don't know the title to. I know the names of the songs for the whole record, and I play them in order.
Mm-hmm.
But most people don't do that. As a generation behind us, it has no idea what in the hell I'm talking about. So that's why I say it's dead. So it is all about single songs, two songs, three songs, four songs, smaller packages, more concise.
Welcome to the Mono A Mono Show concept album. Now, each week on the show, as you kind of alluded to in the intro there, we feature a full album from start to finish that is amazing. And we try and get different bands, different albums, to show the wide range in great albums. Because we feel like it's becoming a dying art, this idea of a full album. So, with today's episode, though, I was able to... I got some new albums in the mail. And these albums, now, I've already featured the Pacific Milk by Limblifter, but I just got in the mail the brand new Limblifter re-released Balaclava onto vinyl, and it has two additional tracks. Now, this was also, I said at the time when I was doing the Limblifter podcast, that I could have picked any Limblifter album. I picked Pacific Milk because it was their newest one. I'm going to do, on this album, a couple bands that I chose a different album for, and the new release has just come out. So I'm going to play Balaclava, because it is a phenomenal album, and two unreleased tracks, I believe, from that era, so we're going to get to those. I believe they're the last two on the album. In addition to Limblifter, we played the 1 week, every Holy F album, in order. Actually, I don't know if I did them in order. I'd have to go back and listen. But they're self-titled, Latin, and what's the... I can't think of what the... is it called Congrats? Oh, I'd have to look it up. Anyways, we did that because I was excited for the upcoming new album release that was going to be called Deleter. We have got that now. We're going to play that entire album. On the very first episode of Concept Album, we featured two albums. Now, I featured the 5440 album because we had that discussion with 5440. Actually, that's not the only reason. They put out great albums continuously. But then the second album we released was my favorite Mars Volta album. And I said I only listened to a Mars Volta album if I get it on vinyl. Well, that's not the case anymore. There was one Mars Volta album that I did not have because every time I saw it priced on Discog, I don't know if it's a .com or .org, but you can buy record vinyls on there or anywhere online on eBay. Their album, Bedlam and Goliath, was always about $600. So I could never bring myself to buy that album. The other day when I was on Amazon.ca, I noticed that someone was selling that album used on CD for $4. For $4. And I thought, how could I not buy it for $4 and wait, hold out for the vinyl? That's $600. I almost feel like I've got a whole collection of CDs. There's some bands that I find that are vinyl bands. Some bands I'm fine with just going digital or CD. For whatever reason, the Mars Volta I had in my head was a vinyl band. But this was too good to pass up. $4 for the only Mars Volta album that I didn't have. So I ended up purchasing it for $4. So I've already featured in that beginning album, Nocturnicate, which was one of my favorite Mars Volta albums. I featured that one because it was a little bit controversial. Some people find it to be their least favorite. Anyway, we've got a whole bunch of great albums to get to right here on Mono a Mono. I promise not to talk too long each week. So here we go, jumping right into these three great, these three amazing albums right here on Concept Album.
Ready for Says, I'm glad you're here. missed the plane. Woke up in the airport at the baggage claim. The carousel found me luggage I lost years before.
Come sparkling surprise. Facing enormity, wide-eyed, waiting. Settle down now. Run away. We'll be right back.
a motor.
Spitting hell and heaven.
Oh, Blanket of crime. this man before. Never heard a man speak like this man before. Oh, the days of my life ever since I've been born. Never heard a man speak like this man before.
Let me keep you. Is this your first time at this conventicle? You'd better not talk if you came here for semantics. It's only a matter of folding time and space. Before I become your epidemic.
Come alive. build, it'll be hard to hold.
of my